things. They're all accordions. Against the wall, you see accordions my grandfather made. Most of them are about 80 years old, 70 years old. We have 1,600 square feet back here of all accordions and accordion parts. A lot of times we come back here, try to pull a piece if somebody comes in with something missing from an old accordion. We keep bellows, we keep extra cases. You know, accordion has 4,000 to 6,000 parts per accordion, so a lot of pieces are needed.
My father came from Italy in 1910. Went to San Francisco, where his brother had an accordion company. His brother was Colombo and Son from San Francisco. He moved to Chicago in the year 1912 and started the accordion company a few years later. And the original company was on Blue Island and Taylor Street. My uncle used to play for Mr. Al Capone at his parties when they had them, because it was, I believe, he was in the same neighborhood in Blue Island and Taylor. An accordion, you learn to play it and it becomes your friend. You embrace it, you play it, you hear its sounds. It's like it's talking back to you.
We just sold to Cheryl Kroll and her keyboardist when she was in Ravinia last week. I was really surprised. She's a really fantastic accordion player. And you get them in Bruce Springsteen's bands. Acoustically, being a complete instrument, it really fits in very well. Elvis Presley, Dolly Parton, it was actually their first instrument. Now you get kids, their first instrument will be like a keyboard, a piano. So the left hand could be a little difficult to understand, but they do. It's more of a complete instrument.